Could COVID-19 be used as a weapon in geopolitical conflict? The current crisis due to COVID-19 has a very strong geopolitical dimension because of the suspicion that COVID-19 could be utilized as a biological weapon in geopolitical conflicts. This concern was raised by the chairman of the Gelora Indonesia Party, Anies Mata, in his opening address on Gelora Talk 5. COVID-19 is getting worse. Can the health system be able to overcome it on Thursday, July 1st? The worst possibility is that COVID-19 will be used as a weapon in geopolitical conflict, said Anies Mata. The coronavirus came from China, but Indonesia also used a vaccine from China as well. In a geopolitical context, that show Indonesia is but a victim and a consumer at the same time. This hurts, Anies Mata said. Anies Mata also called on the Indonesian public to be aware that there is an extraordinary competition from the four major world powers, the United States, Europe, Russia, and China in producing vaccine. However, Anies Mata doesn't know yet whether the vaccine industry will become one of the leading industries in the future. The occurrence of this information regarding COVID-19, where scientific information has been mixed with hoaxes that spread so quickly in society, shows that there are fighting instruments that work for global interests. For example, the extraordinary disinformation regarding the disadvantages and advantages of its vaccine use shows an indication that there is an instrument for fighting global interests, said Anies Mata. On the same occasion, the former Minister of Health, Siti Fadila Supari, who was present as one of the speakers, emphasized that Indonesia currently does not have the power to reject global interests related to COVID-19. So that when it was declared a COVID-19 pandemic, Indonesia called the reverse and even become a consumer of vaccine from other countries. When Indonesia want to undergo a pandemic because of avian influenza, I resist. We found diplomacy with the WHO and 80% of the health ministers were behind Indonesia, making the WHO withdraw slowly, Siti Fadila recalled. Because the pandemic has already occurred, Siti Fadila invites policymakers to answer it by scientific research and not just by estimates. Statisticians were asked to immediately calculate what caused the COVID-19 to continue to increase accurately. Siti Fadila offers a solution for handling this pandemic through a territorial approach that starts from the Neighborhood Association. I agree with Jokowi's direction to overcome the pandemic starting from the Neighborhood Association level, was Siti Fadila.